morning, dear team. We are today discussing on initiative, one of the key requirements for excellence, our core value. Let's try to understand initiative through a short story. Three brothers, Jackson, Alvin, and George, were hired by a company at the same pay as their qualifications and experience were same. 2 years later, Jackson was being paid ₹10,000 a month, Alvin was receiving ₹15,000, but George was now making ₹20,000. Their father decided to visit the employer who was his cousin. Listening to the father, who was confused as to why each boy was earning a different, the employer said, "Let the boys explain for themselves." Jackson was called to the office and told, "Jackson, Asian importers have just brought in a large cargo plane loaded with Japanese import goods. Will you please go over to the airport and get a cargo inventory?" 3 minutes later, Jackson returned to the office and reported, "The cargo was 1,000 bolts of Japanese silk, as I understand from a member of the crew on a call." When Jackson left, Alvin, the ₹15,000 a month brother, was called and asked to do the same thing. An hour later, Alvin was back in the office with a list showing that the plane carried 1,000 bolts of Japanese silk, 500 transistor radios, and 1,000 hand-painted bamboo trays. After this, George, the ₹20,000 a month brother, was given identical instructions. Working hours were over when he finally returned. "The cargo plane carried 1,000 bolts of Japanese silk," he began. "It was on sale at $60 a bolt. I have contacted a designer in New Delhi who has offered to purchase the whole silk at $75 a bolt. I also found 500 transistor radios, which I sold over the telephone at a profit of $2.3 each. There were 1,000 bamboo trays, but as they were of poor quality, I didn't try to do anything with them." When George left the office, the employer smiled and said, "Jackson doesn't do what he was told. Alvin does only what he was told. But George takes action without being told. The future is bright for one who shows initiative. Let's work together with high level of initiative to excel in our career jointly with Agape. Wish you a great day ahead."